Yo, I'm here with the god RZA, filmmaker, music maker, business maker, baby maker. How's it feel, bro?
That's all good, man. You know what I mean? You only could do what you could do in this world, and I think I could do everything, so I'm gonna keep doing it.
I mean, how did it start? I mean, you had this whole thing with Wu-Tang and the whole dream of Wu-Tang, but did you see that the dream would go into doing these big films with the late Paul Walker and Quentin Tarantino and all these people? Did you see that when you was doing Wu-Tang?
I don't think, you can't see but so far ahead. I knew that Wu-Tang was special, you know what I mean? And I always felt as a special person. But I didn't really know that, I'll be making movies. That wasn't like, that's like a dream for a kid to be in that box. You know, but when I came to California and I met some good people and I felt it was an extension of my craft, I studied it and here I am doing it, you know what I mean?
Now, I know Shaolin has a lot of history, but right now everybody's been talking this year about Staten Island and Eric Garner. Yeah. How is like the community, because I mean, we know the world at large, how they feel about it, but I mean, this hit real close to home, to the neighborhoods that you guys round about lived in. I mean, how does it feel to see like that whole movement happen after that tragedy?
Well, one thing that's real positive is that you see New Yorkers coming together, and sometimes tragedy brings people together. Look at in most families, you won't see your cousins until a funeral, So tragedy has that power of bringing people together, and I was proud, actually, to see all walks of New Yorkers, whether it was the Korean brothers, the white brothers, the Spanish brothers, the black brothers, all coming together for a common cause. Sadly, it had to be a tragedy. Maybe in the future we could come together before tragedy happens, And, I give my condolences out to all families that take a loss, especially, Eric's family, and also to the officers whose family is also deprived, So, we're not into destruction, we're into building, And I'm here to build a better tomorrow through my art and through my music, and whatever I can do, I'm here to help build a better tomorrow.
Man, RZA, it's always a pleasure and an honor to talk to you, bro. Thanks for being a god and inspiring us through your music and your film.